Well, another Maine soldier honored today, but this one never made it home. 10 years after his death in Iraq, family and friends of Army National Guardsman Christopher Gelineau gathered at the University of Southern Maine to commemorate his life. Gelineau was just 23 years old when he was killed in Mosul when his vehicle hit an IED. He had grown up in Vermont, but moved to Portland to attend USM. He was just one semester shy of graduation when his unit was deployed to Iraq.
You are looking for a soldier who embodies the ideals of what it means to be a soldier. And Chris Gelineau was the battalion guidon bearer. And that speaks a lot, I think, to the quality of the person that Chris was.
Gelineau was a member of the Army National Guard's 133rd Engineer Battalion out of Gardner. He died on April 20th, 2004.